Yeah, you're in that house. Just after that is a really weird part. There's gonna be a water tower, and you'll have like two squads, or three squads actually. And yeah, and you have to take out a bunch of tanks, and they just keep coming. Wir brauchen Deckung. Yes. I'm switching for the MP40, the bar sucks. Wow, this guy just came flying out the door here. He has half a head and he's upside down. Wow. He's out, he's like half a head, he's just like upside down, licking his butt. Oh. Dead. Now we move over here. Fire! Dead. Commence teabag. Yeah. Isn't it just awesome? It's gonna take you a while. There's two that come. Go up the stairs, up the stairs! We don't even have a squad in this. Ooh, that could have been bad. Well, no. They'll stop and then you blow up those tanks. Then more tanks will spawn. Then you blow up those tanks and then another pair of tanks will spawn. And then you're finished. Yeah, I got my teams back. Move!
Stay on me. Get the bazooka over there. Move.
Actually, I have the bazooka team here. And the assault team cover. There. I don't want to blow these guys' brains out. What the fuck, bazooka team?
Hello?
He's not here right now.
I'm empty! Come reload!
Probably in another hour.
Okay, bye.
I should be off today!
People calling for my father. Always interrupting my recording sessions. Bazooka team, take care of that tub of crap!
Shoot him! Cover me! I'm reloading!
You can't go anywhere, though. Yeah. No, I'm going out. Panda Shrek guy, who didn't even shoot one.
Let's go!
Okay,
he did, he blew it up.
Don't stop firing!
Shooter! I'll cover you!
That's it! Get him!
Firing! Reloaded, Jet!
Target that area!
Jasper! Take him out! No, you have to run right up to him. Yeah, you have to start from the start now. That's why that mission sucks.
Jack! Suppressing fire!
Oh my god! There goes half a guy's head, half a guy's leg, a whole body.
Jack! Fire on that position!
We're moving in for the stealth kill. I wish you could, like, nice people. That would be really helpful for when they run up to your cover. Oh my god.
Pressing fire on that engine!